Managing behaviour for SEN children is sometimes a challenge if you don't have that relationship with them. We need to get that rapport. Sometimes their behaviour may change, so you have to maintain their routine. If their routine changes as well, then their behaviour will change.